Uh-oh. I gotta turn off the, yeah, welcome to part 5 Hold on. Welcome to part 5 of Fortia birthday celebration. Hold on. Audio. Hold on. There. Oh, first. Okay, so. Okay, so, I wanna see the. Yeah. Wow. Wow. This is a reference to the Horizon 3 opening. Wow. 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 Permanently.
Looking pretty dry this season. You know where else is dry? The Aussie Outback. You like that segue? Yeah, well, maybe you'll like the stuff on the festival playlist instead. Including the return of Midnight Battles.
Alright, Dunas Blancas is where that is. Okay, somewhere on Dunas Blancas is...
Welcome back, Dragon.
The, outpost for the Horizon 3 section of the game. No, not drag tires. Racing tires. All right. All I have to double check and something. Yeah, yes, this was the cover car from Horizon 3, if you remember. I mean, yesterday we did some Horizon 4. Today is part 5. We're doing Horizon 5. I don't know why people say there isn't a sense of speed. Well, there obviously is. Especially if you're in first person. Everything just flying past. Alright, hold on. Yeah. And 6 stars at danger signs. Okay, that looks weird over here. Party like it's 2016, nice. Well,
around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating.
I have found the outpost. It is absolutely hilarious.
Turn left.
Oh man. Man. This is track mode. Alright, so let's read the CV real quick. Alright. So... Warrant delivery, yay! Really, it gives me another Lamborghini Centenario. Sorry, I already have this one! God. Let me see. I own all of these, except for these. I gotta buy my teas and stuff. So we're gonna do the festival playlist a bit. Oh hey, Daily Wheel Spin, I get a van that I can sell for 25k. Yep. There we go. For that. Oh, another wheel spin. Ah. All right. A street race. Oh boy, I can do that easily, by the way. Anything goes. Open. You know, let's turn traffic off. Dun-dun-dun-dun! Yeah! I am level 204. I think it might be level 400. Yeah, Forza Horizon 3 playlist. Oh my goodness gracious, look at that. Yeah, we're running because there's no one in able to overtake us or to pass. Welcome to Forza Horizon 3's week. Why not? Does that have a streamer mode? All right, shit. I need to get 2,000 feet. Oh yeah! Super real spin, eh? 245! I'm gonna look for the tactical carrot. Hell yes. Toyota Baja truck. All right. One, two, nine, three, two, four, nine, nine, one. From Southwest. Oh, please don't make me do that again. Yeah! It wants me to do 229 feet, really. Look at that! Season objective completed. And I got the Eagle Roadster. And the Super Real Spin. Criminally! Wonder what this is. Oh yeah, look, 140 points. And now to drive this for a bit. Oops. So I'm gonna, on one way down the highway, I'm gonna show off track mode. The other way, I'm gonna show off highway mode.
In 400 yards, turn sharp left.
That's right, we're going about 2 miles per hour faster. Yeah, it doesn't turn well. And that's gonna be all for today. Thanks for watching. If you're watching on Twitch, don't forget to follow, subscribe if you wish to do so. If watching on YouTube, don't forget to leave a like and a comment. And also don't forget to subscribe and click the bell to join the notifications squad. Peace out.